What's up, Chief?
Should I be expecting some kind of glow or mystical humming? Go, stop, wait, go fast. This couldn't wait till morning.
This sector looks empty.
Not around here.
The rush all of a sudden.
This couldn't wait till morning. Okay, last time, I think we looked over here, here, maybe here. Is that what you remember?
I don't know. Does it matter? If we missed something the first time, we should look at everything again.
Yeah, good point. Okay. Do you think the river is higher or lower than it was?
Come on, man. Stop asking me to remember things. As soon as Operation Lone Wolf got called off last time, I completely pushed it from my mind.
Something to report, I'll report it.
I can't wait to finally see this box I've heard so much about.
Find something.
I'd be expecting some kind of glow or mystical humming.
Got anything?
When I have something to report, I'll report it.
Formation.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Take point, guns up.
Got smoke here. Is there blood over here? We're taking casualties. Need to get to the bottom of this.
Forward team, why the fuck are you still looking for that box? You have hostiles in your area.
Well, Dr. Dominguez...
I don't give a damn about Dominguez. Find Lara Croft and kill her. This was a research operation.
Let's just spread out and make the best of it. I'll cover that area, and you stay here. We don't have targets. Gotta investigate.
Deserves a closer look.
Coming up empty-handed.
Turn to patrol. God damn it, she's hunting us!
Fucking bastards.
Stay close. Signal if you see anything.
Yes.
Copy that. Moving to search. Ready to...
hit by a foreshock. Cava team? All clear, sir.
This is Cardinal 2. I've got foreshock damage in Juliet 3. A rock slide took out the tertiary pumping platform. No fires. Fallen trees have completely blocked the access road to Kilo 2.
What the hell? Who is this?
I've suspected you've been monitoring my communications since Mexico.
Rourke.
Commander Rourke. You've been listening to me, and now I'm listening to you. Another foreshock. How's it feel, knowing you're responsible for all these cataclysms? All that suffering.
I know what I did.
The look on your face when Dominguez told you? But you just had to have that dagger. Didn't you?
Forward outpost. Croft is moving into your area. Find her.
Lost her right through the guys at the beach. Can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment?
Thermal goggles, gentlemen. I'll take point.
I got something!
Where?
Positive. Some animal.
Hey, are we getting those lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. It's a damn hurry all of a sudden.
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it. All right, I'm hurrying.
Here we go.
Those goggles picked up anything yet?
Small animals, nothing significant. I'm gonna make a full sweep of the area.
What doesn't belong here?
I'd be shooting.
I swear it.
guess the concealment is completely blocking the reach.
Shit! Look out! Ah! Damn it, she's hunting us! Ah! That was close! What happened?
Gotta look everywhere.
Keep your heads up!
I got your back. Fan out, stay sharp.
Start the search pattern.
As soon as she pops her head out.
We're taking casualties.
Form up. Shoot on sight.
She won't escape.
Gotta check.
Oh, shit. Are they looking around?
Yeah.
Be there.
Sweeping clear. Let's move.
Roger,
please. 3 hours. Nothing here.
Can't be far. Negative. Nothing.
He didn't go far.
On me, eyes open.
There. Maybe.
See anything? Start shooting.
What doesn't belong?
Keep within a couple of yards of each other.
Man down!
Up that. Weapons free. Oh shit. I better look around.
Taking casualties!
Need to get to the bottom of this.
It's a recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity.